beat each, and then here you would rest for one beat each. So here's how that would work. And to get that sound, you would go da da with the back, the tip of your tongue to the back of your teeth, and then you would rest, and then play again, and then rest. Let's see how that works.
Ready, go.
2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that is the quarter note. And then I would go through and do that for all 10 examples, which by the time you get to number 10, you have learned 5 notes, and then you're playing those 5 notes all together to create little bitty songs.